bringing the attitude. The fans are eating it up. Very well put. That about sums it up. Well, we know where we stand. There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is going to be good. And look at Andy quickly. He's got some fight left in him. Very nice. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? Let's talk briefly about Kendall. What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
WWE is the best bargain in sports entertainment in the world, and this match is just further proof.
Well, in this world, you got a chance to make a national impact every time you step inside the ring.
And the elbow finds its mark. Looking to catch him off guard, and that was only a one.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. Showing absolutely no mercy now, guys. A thunderous elbow shot. Boom! His clothesline finds the mark. Got him good with the underhand. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
And he delivers a brutal DDT. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here. He is a one-man gang in there.
Stop it away. The ult and stop. Looks like we're about done here. He can do it here. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Nice kick out.
Oh, he's in trouble here. What cover?
But he's running on a fuse here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He may get the three count right there.